mushroom, and this is Mushroomland. I think you're in trouble. Let me help you. Come on, get up, get up, get up. Yes, yes. You shouldn't walk around like this. Let's see what we can do. Look at that. Excellent. We live in Forest Town, which is the capital of good mushrooms. There are lots of residents in our town. I live on Portobello Road. Herbert will stay with us, okay?
Of course. Did you show him around?
Mushrooms are not animals, not plants. They are fungus.
Boys! Boys! The war! The war!
What?
We were attacked by worms and their king, the giant slug.
The skills and courage of the bravest and strongest mushrooms meant very little. The worms were swarming like locusts. They appeared from everywhere.
We can send Herbert to the Toadstool's camp as a spy, since he can remove his cap.
Herbert's heart was all the way down in his heels, but he was absolutely determined to get to the camp and find the information they needed.
The worms and giant slugs are aliens. They are immune to the Toadstool's poison, and Russell Rosola is a traitor.
Slow down, my friends. Too many questions, and I have lost you. Sorry.
With one nod, Slug sent the squad of his worms to capture the intruder. Oh no, Herbert could hardly breathe in the cocoon of nasty worms. Will he ever be able to escape? Will he ever be a full-size human again? Just watch.